Hi, Siamana. Tell us a little bit about your costume.
Hi, how are you? So, who would have ever thought that I would be being filmed while I'm like actually in my underwear? This was the underwear for the 1880s. So it's very layered. So you have an undergarment, you have your corset, you have your petticoat, you have your bustle, then you have your bloomers underneath, and then your stockings. It's a lot. But what makes it even worse, I'm the wet nurse. So with all of this going on and being all cinched in, I have to be able somehow to pull in and pull my bosom out so I can feed a baby. Can you believe that? Thank goodness for the peekaboo bras that they have nowadays. That's it.
Thanks, Siamana.
Now we don't have anything to talk about.
All right, well, I'm going to just introduce everybody. We've got Tiffany Morgan as
Hi,
Mrs. Daldry.
Mrs. Daldry.
She's preparing for her wig, which is over there.
I almost called you Mrs. Givings today.
I know.
Oh, that was awesome.
And that is Mrs. Givings right there. She's already got her hair on. And Siamana is helping her.
Hi.
We ladies have to help each other. Lots of things to tie and fasten in the back. And
as you can see, in this day and era, women could not get dressed on their own. So
it's a symbol of status.
Right.
Which is why there's so much girl love.
Exactly, because you have to be able to pull the corset in and tie it. Then you have to help put the bustle on and then the petticoat. Okay, and underneath you can see she has her bloomers. She has cute ones too. You see the little
lace. They're awesome.
So, and then, so everything goes on and on.
And on and on.
On
so many layers.
It's so many layers.
I'm like a layer cake.
Hi, I'm Doyle. I'm playing Mr. Daldry, and my vest was made in Romania.
Only the finest things here.
You don't see very often. It is a very fine vest. In fact, I'm thinking of taking it after the show and not telling the costume designer I have it.
And what else does Mr. Daldry wear? That's his fancy little tie you've got there.
Well, it's what he remembers to wear, because I usually forget something every night until I get...
It's a lot of pieces, right?
It is. Very difficult part.
You've got a hat.
Very highly trained. Gloves.
Gloves.
Hat. A little tear in the gloves, but I don't let the audience see that.
Very skillful.
Lozenges.
Lozenges. Tony's not in costume, so we can't really talk to him about it.
But his underwear are here.
And Brian's not in costume either.
No, this is, this is the
this is a pre-show.
Wife beater.
Stan Kowalski.
Catherine. No, but this is what we have dubbed the leotard.
Oh, here we go. The leotard, I love it. Because Tony plays Leo. Yes, full body stocking with access
from behind.
We won't tell you why he needs access from behind, but he does.
I wear tidy whities under there.
Just in case anyone was worried.
Right.
All right, thanks, boys.
Bye-bye. Thanks.